Hello students, welcome to Inga online class. In the last class we learnt only beginning sounds. Today onwards we will learn middle and end sound. Okay, now go to the topic. Now I show some slash card, you can find the words. Okay, the name of letter A, the sound of letter A, this is beginning sound. Okay, next ends, middle sound. Sorry, middle. What is the letter? N. The name of the letter N. The sound of the letter N. The name of the letter N. The sound of the letter N. Okay, last. This is end sound. Okay, end sound. The name of the letter T. The sound of the letter T. And. Okay. The first three letter word. Okay, we will find the beginning, middle, and end sound. Okay, in I am showing another way you can easily memorize the sounds. Okay, show your arms first. This is beginning sound. This is middle, and this is end. Okay, the beginning sound A. End middle. Sorry, middle sound N. End sound T. A in T. A in T. And the first letter is, sorry, the first word is and. The first word is and. A. This is beginning sound. This is middle.
The next three letter word cat.
sound k, middle sound a, end sound t. K a t, k a t. Okay, use your now the beginning sound shoulder. K a t, k a t, k a t. Cat, cat, k a t, cat. Okay, now see the last cat. Okay, the beginning sound c, k, middle sound a, and end sound t. End sound t. The name of letter t, the sound of letter t. Okay, k a t, cat. K a t, cat. K a t, cat. Is that clear? This is beginning sound, this is middle sound, this is end sound. Okay, this is beginning, this is middle, this is end. Cat. Okay, now go to the next one. Okay, students, now look at the slide. What is this? Man. This is man picture. What is the beginning sound? M. Name of the letter? M. The sound of the letter? M. The second letter? A. The second letter? A. The name of the letter? A. The sound of the letter? A. Last one? N. The name of the letter? N. The sound of the letter? N. Okay? Now see the board, students. The next word is man. The beginning sound. This is beginning. Yam. The sound is yam. This is middle. This is yang sound. Okay? The name of the letter? Yam. Next, middle. A. The name of the letter? A. A. End. The name of the letter N. Okay, now so the flashcard. Beginning M. Middle A. End N. Okay, man. A. N. Man. A. N. Man. Next word. What is this? This is mat. Okay, now see the word, students. Next, we see the word mat. This is beginning, this is middle, this is end.
Mat.
Mat. Mat. Okay? Okay, what is this? Sun. What is this? Sun. The beginning letter? Yes, the beginning sound. Second letter, see the second letter? This is middle. Okay. U, the name of the letter? U, the sound of the letter? A. The sound of the letter? A. Last one, N, N, sun. Okay, the word, the letter, sorry, the word is sun. The N, N letter is N, the sound is N, sun. Okay, now see the bow. Okay, next we see the word sun. This is beginning, this is middle sound, this is end sound. Beginning sound.
Can you help me study maths?
max. Okay, now look at the slide. The first whole word is can. The first whole word is can. Next we will see the examples. Can you help me to study maths? Okay, can you help me to study maths? They boxed the whole word can. Look at the slide carefully, students. Yes, yes, I can help you study math. Yes, I can help you study maths. Now go to the next whole word. What is the next whole word, students? Yes, you. Okay, see the board.
Why does he not sleep?
Why does he not sleep? Okay. See the next slide, students. This is your activity, students. You suppose you don't have worksheet. Okay. You have to write in your notebook. Okay. Take a worksheet book and note down this. Okay. Color the words provided below. Okay. For they given 5 words. Today in the whole word session we learnt 3 whole words. Yes or no? Yes. The first one is can. Second one is you. Third one is not. We have only color these 3 whole words. Okay. Is it clear? You have color the 3 whole words. Okay. First one can. Second one you. Third one not. We can color these 3 whole words. Is that clear? I hope all are understood this whole word session. Okay. Now go to the next session. What is the next session? Reading and listening comprehension. Yes or no? Yes. Students, in the reading and listening comprehension session, we will learn new story. The title of the story is My Best Friend. Okay, the title of the story is My Best Friend. Title of the story is My Best Friend. Author Komal Ramchandani.
Next picture.
third one, okay? Third page. Can you help me write stories? Can you help me write stories? நீ வந்து எனக்கு ஸ்டோரி படிக்க ஹெல்ப் பண்றியா? Can you help me write stories? Okay? Is that clear? Once again, read it. Can follow me. Yes, I can help you study. Yes, I can help you study. See the third page. Can you help me write stories? Can you help me write stories? Okay? Now go to the next page. Yes, I can help you read. Yes, I can help you read. Okay? Yes, I can help you read. Last one. Can you help me draw? What is the meaning draw? Varaindu. Can you help me draw? Na varaiyadhukku nee help panniya. Can you help me draw? Okay, once again read the fourth page. Yes, I can help you read. Fifth page. Can you help me draw? Can you help me draw? See the next page. Yes, I can help you draw. Yes, I can help you draw. Na unakku varaiyadhukku help pandra. Yes, I can help you draw. So the next one. Can you help me pack my bag? Pack means what? I am already told in the last class, I think previous class. Pack means, yes, a set of things supplied together for a particular purpose. Okay. Now, can you help me pack my bag? Pack my bag. நீ என்னோட பேக் வந்து பேக் பண்றது ஹெல்ப் பண்றியா? Can you help me pack my bag? Is that clear? Once again, I read it. Yes, I can help you draw. Yes, I can help you draw. Seventh page. Can you help me pack my bag? Can you help me pack my bag? Okay, now go to the next page. Yes, I can help you pack. Okay, yes, I can help you pack. உனக்கு பேக் பண்றதுக்கு நான் ஹெல்ப் பண்றேன். Okay, yes, I can help you pack. See the last. Thank you. Thank you, my best friend. Thank you, my best friend. I hope all are understood this story. Okay, yes or no? Okay. How many characters are in this story? You want to answer it? Yes. There are two characters in the story. What is the title of the story? My best friend. Okay. Who is the author? Komal Ramchandani. Komal Ramchandani. Illustrator? Hedi Penka. Hedi Penka. Okay. Now next we see the vocabulary words. Okay. See the slide. Now look at the board, students.
Back. Okay, once again repeat it. Friend,
first one is study. Study means what? Padikirathu. Study. Okay. Second one, draw. Draw means varaiyirathu. Draw. Third one is pack. School bag. Pack. Fourth one is friend. Fourth one is friend. First one, study. Second one, draw. Third one is pack. Fourth one is friend. Okay. Next, see the next slide, students. Okay. Number the pictures in correct sequence. This is Kiva activity, students. Okay. What is the meaning? Sequence. Putting things in the correct order. Yes or no? Yes. Putting things in the correct order. This is your activity, students. Number the pictures in correct sequence. Number the pictures in correct sequence. Is that clear? In the reading and listening comprehension session, we read the story My Best Friends. Okay, you have activity based from the story. Okay, they given three pictures. You put the correct number in the box. Okay, number the pictures in the correct sequence. Is that clear? Now go to the next one. Yes, this is your activity from the writing and speaking expression. Okay, session. You have activity from the speaking and writing expression session. Draw and label on the topic things I do with my best friends. Draw and label means what? Write the names. Draw and label on the topic things I do with my friend. Draw and label on the topic things I do with my friend. This is your activity, students. Okay. Students, in the phonics sessions, we learnt 6 three letters words and how to identify the beginning, middle and end sounds. Yes or no? Yes. Next, in the whole word session, we learnt new 3 whole words. The first one is can, second one is you, third one is not. Next, in the reading and listening comprehension session, we read the new story My Best Friend. The title of the story is My Best Friend. Author name is Komal Ramchandani and illustrator Hedy Venka. Next, we learnt 4 vocabulary words. The first one is friend, second one is draw, third one is study, last one is bag. Okay, next we have a activity. I hope all are doing your home. Okay, I hope all are understood this class. If you have any doubt, you can send message to me. Okay, thank you, students. Thank you, students. Take care.